Hi there, welcome to the channel. Thank you so much for clicking on the video. So, today we are going to be looking at Mariah Carey, once again, the songbird supreme. And as you know by the title, it will be My All, but a very recent rendition from 2 years ago. And I want to keep looking at Mariah Carey singing her hit songs today because I believe that she's still very much capable, even if there are slight changes to her tone and maybe her range is reduced a little bit. I think she's still very much capable, so I kind of want to check out a lot of her recent music or recent renditions of her own songs. So, without further ado, let's get to it. Nice. Get a transition. Gay girl. Come on. Yes! Yes! Nice! Nice. You better get it. You walk off that stage. You're like, oh, she's so good. She's so good. I've read quite a lot that she has on and off days with her voice, and I'm sure everybody does. And I know that there's a lot of things going on with her voice, like is it vocal nodules or... But, oh, when it's good, it's great. Nothing can take away from that incredibly sensual tone she's got, which I've not heard before on anyone else. So many people come at her with quite a bit of negativity and criticism, and I love seeing her in the modern day sing her songs, and I thought that was... You can't discredit her for that. That was beautiful. And she's such a diva. I love the way she walked off the stage, like, ha! I love her so much. And do you know Wendy Williams? Wendy Williams can give a lot of... she's hit and miss with Mariah. Sometimes it's lovely for, like, criticism. Sometimes it's, like, not the best. But she did say... You know, one thing we all know about Mariah is she can sing, and it's not like everyone else's voice, it's special. And I agree, she has got a special voice, and she just moves me sometimes when I hear her sing, and I have a lot of love for her. Thank you so much for watching, I hope you enjoyed that, and I will see you in the next video, hopefully. Stick around and have a good night.